This video is about how to make macOS bootable USB using Windows 10. Download macOS ISO file of your desired version. I am downloading macOS High Sierra ISO file. Download from some trusted website. Here are ISO and DMG file. I am going to download ISO file. The file is downloading here. Wait for download to complete. This is downloaded macOS ISO file. Use the USB of minimum 16 GB capacity. Insert USB to your computer. Run the Power ISO as administrator. Go to the Tools and then click on Create Bootable USB Drive. Choose your destination USB drive, which you have inserted to the PC. Then select and upload the downloaded macOS ISO file. Now this is ready to write. Press Start, then OK. The writing process is started. This may take 10 to 15 minutes to complete. This depends on your computer performance. USB write is completed. Press OK to finish and close the Power ISO. Now the USB is bootable for MacBook or iMac. Safely eject the USB. Let's test on MacBook. This is the bootable USB with macOS High Sierra. Plug the USB in your MacBook USB port. Press power button and instantly hold option key until the bootable devices appeared. You can see that USB is successfully booted in MacBook. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.